morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook. Today is Monday, December 6th. My name is Sowell. These are your morning announcements, and please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for A Moment With, where we spend a little bit of time with someone on campus.
Hi everyone, my name is Pam Kane, and I am in the College and Career Center, the College and Career Center Coordinator for Fallbrook High School District. Lately, we're getting a lot of students coming in, especially seniors, but the biggest question I'm getting is, what is the FAFSA that I've been hearing a lot about, why is it important, and how do I complete it? Yes, seniors, every single one of you should and need to complete a FAFSA, the Free Application for Federal Student Aid. It is the first step to everything financial relating to anything you do after you graduate high school. And that includes free money, grants, and scholarships as well. Everyone is going to require a FAFSA application from you, so go ahead and complete it now. Even if you're saying, I'm not going to go to college, I'm not going to take any classes, I plan on no education after I leave high school, just do it and cover your bases in case your plans change.
Ms. Kane is available to answer not just our questions, but yours. For Fallbrook News, this has been Mackenzie Gregson.
And here's some news for you.
On November 16th, Fallbrook High School FFA members participated in speaking and job interview contests for the San Diego FFA section at Ramona High School. Please join us in congratulating those students. Any of the students that placed first through third in those competitions will be competing at the Southern Region FFA contest held at Cal Poly Pomona on March 2nd. Congratulations and good luck, FFA Warriors!
Warriors, are you good at a particular subject? Do you like competition? Do you want to be on a school team? If you answered yes to any of these questions, the academic team may be for you. There are junior varsity and varsity teams, and the season starts January 4th. Matches are Thursday nights, with the first match starting on January 20th. If interested, please email Mr. Romanelli at the address you see here.
On December 6th, the Color Guard is hosting an informational meeting from 3 to 5 p.m. If you're interested in joining their award-winning team, please contact Mr. Lee at the address below.
Warriors, it's that time of year for holiday grams. Send a message to a special friend with a candy cane. It's only $2.
It's $2. Cash.
Holiday grams will be on sale at the Top of the Bowl from December 6th through the 10th. Brighten someone's day and give them a holiday gram.
Best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Warriors, come out Friday, December 10th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the Lower Field for the holiday movie night. The movie feature will be Elf, but there will also be popcorn, hot chocolate, and other refreshments. Tickets are $10 without an ASB card, $7 with, buy your ticket at the ASB window.
Ah! Oh my God!
Don't miss a chance to get in the holiday spirit with your friends.
Ah!
Go Warriors!
Hey Warriors, we have another Spirit Week happening next week. Let's look at what to wear for next week's Spirit Week. Monday is Sweater Weather Day. Wear your ugliest sweater.
Yay!
Tuesday, it's Baby It's Cold Outside Day. Dress like it's been snowing. It's been kind of hot out. I wish it was cold. Wednesday is Flannel Day.
So make sure to wear your favorite flannel.
Thursday is Classic. Check out the graphic to see what to wear. Friday is Hop on the Polar Express Day. Wear anything that you find comfortable, like PJs, fuzzy socks. Make sure to dress up and celebrate the holidays. Go Warriors!
And here's your event calendar. and here's your warrior way. Now, time for sports.
Want to get involved with a great program at Fallbrook? Volunteer for the boys and girls basketball teams.
Thanks, Wyatt. The boys and girls basketball teams need volunteers to help keep game stats and record game film at the home games. Want to get involved in a great program at Fallbrook? Volunteer with the basketball teams.
Contact Coach Terry at the address you see here below.
Warriors, join us Monday night at the Fallbrook Stadium for a huge night of soccer action. The action starts at 3:30 p.m. as the JV boys soccer team takes on the La Costa Canyon Mavericks. At 5:15, we have the boys varsity soccer team taking on the La Costa Canyon Mavericks. And at 7 p.m., with the lights on the stadium, we'll have the girls varsity soccer team take on the Mission Hills Timberwolves. Can't make the game? Join us on our live stream that night. See you either at the game or online. Go Warriors!
That's it for today. Have a good week.